und meine Meinung Business. Oh my god. Phoenix, what do you want? I'm here to get my sweet, sweet revenge. Really? You're still on about this revenge thing? Well, obviously, I'm still on about it. You defeated me twice. First when you were Ezekiel's. But then now, when you were Josie Achilles. And I was a dead Phoenix. Well, you look cooler now. And a little more menacing, not gonna lie. Well, I went back in time to defeat the original revived Phoenix and get the lair and get his energy lair with my armor, with the dead Phoenix armor, and now I am the ultimate Beyblade known as Perfect Phoenix. You talk? Okay, let's see if your bark is as big as your bite. Dang it, I said that wrong. Let's see if your bite's as big as your bark. Time to settle this, once and for all. I agree with you. Very much. This is a match that I will never forget, and you will not either. You will never destroy me! What? I guess you rushed into battle a little bit fast. I can't believe I lost the first battle. Well, don't worry, you'll get another chance, and I'll get another chance to slaughter you. You want me to bring? I don't even need a reverse card to take that right back at you. This is your demise. You've just never been able to defeat me, haven't you? Ugh! Trust me, I will defeat you. I get one more point, and this is my win. Ha ha ha. That's mine. You lose. Which me. Ha ha. My win, your loss. Which means you. Well, knowing you'll probably have to get a new Beyblade. Well, probably have to get a new version. But that probably won't happen. But now you won. Your reign of terror is over. Your reign is over. I finally have my revenge. Okay, we get it. Jesus.